Why did Peter Gregory die? It started with, so, the guy that plays Peter Gregory in Silicon Valley, and included a link to his IMDb page. There it was, Christopher Evan Welch died on Monday, December 2, 2013 at age 48, after a three-year battle with lung cancer. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.